unfortunately, we couldn't do bungee jumping because it was fully booked today, and we thought we had it booked, but it didn't work. But now we're going rafting, which will be pretty sick.
Well, we were in the car on the way to the bungee, and then with no explanation, the driver turns around and just drives us back and leaves us here. And then some guy about 5 minutes later comes up and says that we're leaving in 15 minutes. And that's it. So, not having a great morning, if we're honest. How was your night's sleep?
I had about half an hour's sleep. It was literally awful.
And got bitten loads.
I've been everywhere.
Really, really annoying. I think I'm gonna have an allergic reaction to some of these bites. So we found out why we came back. Apparently the car over there that we're about to get in the boot of just had a crash. There's a fairly decent sized crash just ahead of us. And so everyone's just stopped in their cars in the middle of the road and got out and go have a look, I don't know, or help. And now they've just created an unnecessary traffic jam.
So we're not going to do that again, but that was our fault. The actual hostel and the people there were all lovely, and we really enjoyed it.
We've made it back to Delhi, and kindly enough, Amu and Iski have let us stay here again for the night. We have a flight in the morning at something stupid, and we're getting up at 5:30 in the morning again, yay! But at least we know we'll have a lovely night's sleep here, and there's PC. As per usual, when you get back from places, the taxi drivers here will always try and make you pay more than you should. So we have a little disagreement where you just have to be firm but polite, especially when you know you're right. Stop rubbing it so hard, that's basically the same as itching it. Don't touch them. Don't touch them. Rub softly, not massage. Just put it over, even leave the cream, like I've left it. Okay, it's gone now. Now I'm going to quickly eat some food before having a few hours sleep, and then we're up again and go. I've been left astray by the moon.